I'm conscious that we're all busy, you know. Shopping after school, unpacking school bags, cooking, feeding pets, helping out with homework, keeping on top of the washing, staying calm while it all happens. But I also know that reading together with my kids needs to happen as often as possible because the benefits are enormous.
So as soon as we come home, we get straight into homework. If we don't do it then and there, we'll lose momentum and the girls will be too tired and they'll be upset they don't have time to themselves for the night.
So generally what we do each afternoon is Annie will take the girls to do their homework in their little study area. She'll go through reading with each of them and then do the day's homework. In that time, I'll be unpacking the school bags and getting dinner prepared, getting dinner cooked for the night. Seems to work well having both of them do it at the same time. But it all comes down to just practice and just making sure you do it each afternoon at a particular time. But it's definitely just that constant application or that practice that we find really helps for us being two busy parents.
Over time, I've learnt that it is more likely to happen if there's a planned and consistent routine. For example, in our house, I've found that the time for reading home reading books works best in the mornings before school while I'm preparing lunches. I generally keep them close by so that I can help them when it's needed. For more interesting books, like library books or ones from home, I think it's important to have a nice relaxing time without distraction. For us, the best reading moment is just before bed. Most nights Cameron will read with me, his dad, or with his older sister for about 10 to 15 minutes, and then he can have some additional time to read on his own.